What? Right, we continue with the classics series. You guys need to let me know if you're enjoying this, because then we can carry on this classic series. This one I am doing, obviously everybody knows the song. I never used to listen to the song intently, but the reason I'm doing this is I'm doing this for my dad. My father loved this song. He used to play this all the time, to the point that it would drive any man or any woman to insanity. That's how much he loved this song. So, Whitney Houston, we all know she was the queen vocalist. She was amazing, right? I Will Always Love You, Man. I think this song was from that one movie with what's his name? Why am I blanking on this? It's from that movie with what's his name? It's from that movie with what's his name? Let's just carry on. Jesus, come on, Paul. What an idiot. Let's go. Let's just listen to the damn song.
If I should stay.
The bodyguard with what's his name? The bodyguard with what's his name? Oh my God.
I would only be in your way. So I'll go. But I know.
I think this is. Yes. Who is he? Who is this dude, man? I can't remember his name, and I'm gonna kick myself when I actually search this after this.
But I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And
crazy that when you're a kid, I was a kid when this came out, man. I was a kid. My dad used to play it all the time, and I used to hate it because I used to listen to the rap game. I used to listen to Eminem. I used to listen to everything else but this. Let's put it that way, right? And I just can't believe I've never given this song the respect that it actually deserved. Only when you get older, you tend to appreciate this music, right? And Whitney Houston was just a goddess when it came to vocals. She was just so special. But yeah, man, let's just carry on.
Bittersweet memories. That is all I'm taking with me. So goodbye. Please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need. And I.
Oh, she just gives me goosebumps. I never thought the song would give me goosebumps like this. Oh my gosh. This is the first time on my life to God that I am actually sitting down and properly listening to the song, which is a travesty. I know. I shall be held accountable for that. But this is the first time I'm actually sitting down and listening to the song properly.
And I will always love you.
In her voice, look at the control in the voice. She almost held that exact same note, but she literally went up. She literally roller coastered that note in one breath. It's unreal, man. Unreal, man. Who is he? Oh my gosh. Bodyguard. Sorry guys, I have to. Bodyguard actor. It's Kevin Costner, man. Oh my gosh, Phil, please. Gosh, my brain is melting.
Life treats you kind, and I hope you have all you dreamed of, and I wish you joy and happiness. But above all this, I wish you love. And I will always love you. I will always love you.
She belted those notes out like there were nothing. She does it so seamlessly. It is madness. Just look at the way she, even her jaw moved on this one. Just please look at the way her jaw moved. Literally as if this is just second nature to her, right?
Check.
And make no mistake, she was a very pretty woman, hey? She's a very, but I know she's gone now, you know, rest in peace, but she's a very pretty woman when she was younger. Too perfect. Perfect. Perfection. Absolute perfection. I promise you, like, when I was younger, you never used to, like, sit down and listen to these songs. These are the songs that your parents listen to. You know what I mean? Only when you get older do you really appreciate the beauty behind this. And I've said this again, I've said it on all my videos, and I'll say it on all my videos of this classic series, is that you never, they couldn't hide behind technology. They had to be brilliant. They had to be vocally and sonically perfect because they couldn't hide behind technology. We didn't have the technology we have today where we can auto-tune shit, right? They had to be perfect. These were real artists. Anyway, love you all, man. Please stay safe. Please stay healthy. Please let me know what else you want to do. If you want to do another Whitney Houston song, let me know. Put it down below. And we shall do it, right? We will do this classic series more often. Because I've been loving it, by the way. So, yeah, guys. Anyway, stay safe, stay healthy. Let me go now. Peace.